The slug moves slowly, but always makes it to its destination. That's something we can learn from the slug. Slow and steady wins the race.